We'll see how to fit PDF in one page. I have already created one report. This is the split PDF. I have given the name and I have created the dataset for this DS employee, and it is a couple of column names are present. This is a simple select statement I have used here. You can see it is a simple select statement. If I run this, I can see the output here. Now, if I take the PDF, export PDF and save it. We can see here, see this page is getting split. This is not come into in one page. So we'll see how to fix this. To do this, we need to go first. There's a two properties is there. One report properties, report page properties, and page properties. First we'll go this properties. And we'll see what is the size. This size we are not going to do or change anything. Here we see size is 14.46, and some this part is just ignored. We are not dealing with this part. 14.46. And now click outside this box report and check the properties. Now we'll see here it is 11. Inch size is there, so we are going to increase this space. That is 14.46, we'll make it 15.5. make sure it is somehow 1 inch more than that. It will automatically change the interactive size, the page size we are going to change, and margins will make it 0.5. Okay, so these changes once done, now run again. But layout you will not find much changes when I am going to export this PDF. Save to desktop. Override and open this. Now we can see here this whole table now fit to in one page, PDF export page. So this is the way to fix or export PDF into one page. Thank you everyone.